Sorry, I need to update that I'm high.
I think that was born in 1902.
Oh yeah,
this is in 1902.
You have to take your connection.
Can you fix
I think
that?
I think I lied to it.
What? That's a lie. You're not 118.
Okay, wait. Congrats on being the oldest person alive.
Contact list. Nathaniel. Oh, I'm friends with Nathaniel now. Invited to party. Invite to party. Okay, invited,
oh, I'm friends with Nathaniel now.
Invited both of y'all to a party.
Press left bracket to accept.
I'm restarting my game still. So dude, let me.
You have joined Fatal Pattern's party.
We had not had this much trouble with anyone else. I swear. I was trying to talk to Nathaniel, trying to talk to Duke. My dad was texting me about food orders. My sister was coming in and I love her, but making the worst attempt to set up a PS4 I've ever seen in my life.
Do you have a voice changer on?
No. Do I sound different?
He has a voice changer on.
Wait, no, I really God, don't.
I'm Thomas, and
wait,
I'm...
Wait, hold on. I was talking to my father. Oh, do I sound any different? Do I sound any different?
You have to keep talking for a while.
Well,
did you
guys see the new Demon Slayer movie?
You sound normal. You sound normal.
All right, cool. What was up with me last time?
No, it's doing it again.
No, it's not.
That's just me. Okay, I don't. Can you record this or something so I can understand?
It's so subtle. I don't even know.
Invite me to your party.
I did.
Relic, it's like a pitch lower than your normal voice.
Yeah, but only on certain syllables too. You'd be like, invite me to your party.
Yeah, basically.
Does it kind of like slow down? That could be a lag thing. What's going? Let me look at my audio mixers. Maybe I got like I hit a setting.
Nathaniel, both of you all have to.
No, it looks normal.
We have to what?
Leave your systems because they're full.
So are your cables plugged in?
Invite me to the party, Duke. Duke, invite me to the party.
Wait a minute, let me record.
When I was in like third grade, I'm pretty sure they took us there.
Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy?
No. The fucking animal, the fucking wildcat place, because I know they took us on a field trip.
I don't really know the
zoo.
Plot. I don't really know.
Basically, the short version is like gay redneck dude has a tiger.
Invite Duke.
Gay redneck has a tiger like thing, tiger park.
Oh, zoo. You have to invite me again.
What? I have to make a new character?
Yeah.
Can I just click random characters or way?
If you're a bitch.
I don't have time for this.
That show falls into like the general category of shows that I will only watch once I decide I'm morally bankrupt and I no longer hold myself above other people on meaningless shows or meaningless things such as shows I have watched or not watched.
Spectrum Bros are the authors
of the show. What's a good show? What?
Like Sex and the City, Duke should watch that.
I mean, honestly, probably is better.
Damn, I did say though that when you go to the review stage for your character, it's in his undies and.
No, I heard.
He do be packing some schmeat though.
It's actually Widow. It's just smuggling it.
What is this, sir? Smash schmeat.
If you had to take one Star Citizen drug,
distilled spirits.
What does that put like all these random YouTubers that like don't exist? Like they have like 10,000 subscribers at most, or like 500 subscribers, and then they make these like monotone 45-minute long speedrunning like history videos. They get 20 million views. Have you noticed that lately?
No, because we haven't been prepping for a history class.
So I will say this. I think everyone's YouTube like feed has sort of descended into chaos recently.
If I get on my bed, I'm going to fall through the floor. Yep, there we go.
Don't get out on that side. Do you guys know who Logan is?
Logan Smith?
He commented on the Friendly Friends Friendly Moments video.
No, I don't.
I saw that. I checked out his profile. He's got like 5 videos. Most of them are pretty new. I don't know.
Maybe?
It's just someone trying to get engagement, probably.
Yeah, almost certainly.
I'm gonna check. I'm gonna check. I'm gonna check.
I owe a weenie man.
What? That's insane.
Dude, the freelancer is cursed. Did you buy a freelancer?
The Durr, yes.
I would sell the Durr and get something else. Get a Star Runner, man.
A Star.
Trust me, man. The freelancer is cursed. Nothing good comes of it. Oh fuck, that might be a canyon I don't want to go into.
All right. Woke up in PO. I am coming to you. It just now I'm okay. Now it's in the hammy or it's something else. What would be fastest?
And Banu hammy.
Let me out of the fucking Hornet. Bed, please.
How much quantum fuel does the Hornet even have? It probably doesn't have
almost
much.
Nothing. No, the Hornet does not work.
The Gladius only has like 400 or something, not even enough to get between like major systems that you care about. Do you know how much the Star Runner is going to cost in-game?
Do you know what you hold for inner thoughts?
F.
Are you sure? Oh no, sorry, for the wheel. Oh, I would
Hold F, then press right click.
Actions, player, exit bed. Okay, geez, I could not find it, for goodness sakes.
Oh, I did not know that wheel did that. That's good to know. Did you fall through the floor? Yeah, it happens. It just means that you're...
Look, so... You see me?
Yes.
See my screen? I went to go in third person. I accidentally hit F3 instead, which shouldn't do anything. Oh, actually, no. F4 does this.
Oh. Did you kill yourself?
I think I'm still in the ship. No, I killed myself. That's how I got here. I guess I have to try.
There you go. I don't know where I'm going. I don't know who's following me. Don't know how much fuel I got left.
Okay. I appear to be more a human being now.
More ethereal, or less ethereal, more corporeal.
Definitely less corporeal.
Are you doing an ooh voice for the phone?
Contact.
I see your ship. He's left it unattended. He's inside right now. How are people gunning
in an armistice?
Down?
You're in an armistice zone?
Yeah, there should be guards inside. He's not in it, but I'm watching.
Oh, Duke, you should go get in your cuddy and like hide in it.
I mean, probably someone else hunting the bounty. Oh, that's you. Hey, I'm right here. Yeah. Fucking hell, my frames.
I understand how he's able to be in there.
There are guards in there that should theoretically be gunning him down, but maybe he's hiding.
Someone should just run in and see where he's at.
Yeah, I think that's what Duke's doing. Oh my gosh. What?
I watch Duke Street.
Duke, what do I look like? Do I look like God? Look at my light. Look at my stream.
Or come for you, Akira.
I die losing. Where is he?
Yeah.
Okay, where is he?
He's still in the building, to my knowledge. I gotta park my fucking ship. Holy fuck!
I don't see him. He might have. He might have logged. Let me look.
No way, he logged. God damn it!
He logged.
It's the most boring shit.
It is.
If someone logs,
15K bounty. Like, let me see where he is.
Where?
Not in Microtech. Crusader.
Wait, can I get in your ship?
Grim Hex. Oh, yeah.
Go get him.
Hold on.
Parks like within.
Enter my child.
Dude, it's so bright. Holy fuck.
This Avenger looks sort of cool.
No, it's not an Avenger. It's a fucking Sentinel. I used to have one. They are.
Oh my god! I love one. Can you shut off your light? I can't see. Oh yeah, look at my stream. Watch my stream.
No, imagine trying to see out of it. Hold on. Let me look at your stream real quick. Yep, looks about the same. Yep. Jeez.
I died.
Get in the fucking ship.
Did you like not have a head or a hat or whatever?
You close the door or should I?
I closed it. Right. Hey Nathaniel, watch what this button does. I can press this hotkey and zoop.
What's that do?
I wipe my face.
Wow. Immersive.
Now we just find our way in the... Okay. I'm gonna refuel Quantum over at the airport. Given that the dude's a Grim Hex, I don't know if we have time to go anywhere meaningful.
Whoa, wait, what?
What? What?
Bro, I can fly!
What do you mean?
I can fly the ship!
Yeah. Here, take over.
I can't put the landing gear up, though. You're off to do that.
I mean, we're trying to land, so... Can you hail? Can you hail the dock?
Yeah. Brute, I didn't know I could fly in the passenger seat. This is amazing.
Yeah, it's ambidextrous. Are you sure you can? I can't really see anything. Like,
I'm flying.
Like, hello, thank you for calling.
Turn us to the right.
I just did a aerial roll.
I didn't see it happen.
Wait, what? I'm upside down right now.
Are you sure? Let me look at your stream.
Wait.
Is it spin? Hold Q. Hold Q.
Okay. I'm holding E.
No.
Let me look at your stream. Where are you? I'm landing. Like, I'm about to land. Where are you?
What?
Press N on your keyboard.
Hold on, let me...
Okay, this is kind of cursed. What's happening?
I'm putting up the landing gear. Oh! Sorry.
What happened?
I was descending more than I thought, and I hit some trees.
Wait, so how are you in the same ship, but not in the same ship?
The game is having a moment.
Because I just switched back and forth between y'all's streams, and y'all are both flying the same ship, but you're in very different places.
Yeah, the game's having a Biden moment. What, do you know which hangar you're in? I'm going to hangar one right now.
I can't repair any of the shit.
Are you already at a console?
Whoa, what?
What? What? Wait, why? Wait, what's happening? Where did all my thrusters go? No! No!
What just happened?
What's happening on your side? I was on a crime stat there. What happened? I just want to land. Oh my gosh.
Jesus Christ. Duke is like in space again.
Wait, space? What happened? Duke, describe yourself.
I got out of the pilot seat. Oh, and did you get the ship launched? Teleported into space. Everyone's fine. We're all good up here, but
are you back with
Why
Thomas
can't I
though,
why can't or? I go higher? What is happening? What is happening? Oh, I know what's happening. Hey, I figured out what's happening, Duke. You know what was happening?
What?
What do you think? Why I couldn't go up or down?
Because you don't have fuck. To ship.
Why is cruise control?
I'm back on the planet!
Are you with me, or...?
Jesus Christ.
I'm gonna land... Wait, what?
Where? Hold on, let me look at your stream.
Wait, I'm in the hangars in space.
Wait, what?
What is this?
There's nothing to refuel? I can't... Hold on. All right, wait, let me look at your stream.
Open. I'm back in the hangar.
Can you see me?
I'm yeah. You're sort of T posing, bro.
Hold on, I'm getting out of the seat. Oh, hey. What's up? Can you back up?
It's all normal.
What the fuck?
Everything is normal here. Yes.
So,
well,
something's wrong.
Like, at some point,
Wait, where'd he go?
He gone.
Wait, Duke, where are you? Wait, turn around.
I'm in the hangar.
Turn
I'm
around,
right next
around.
To the ship.
Look at the ship.
Yeah?
Wait. You can go to, like, the
okay,
foot of the ship.
Okay.
Do you see me? I'm at the bottom of the ramp.
I just entered the ship.
Oh, I see you now. Now step out of the ship. Now step out of the ship. Walk forward.
Discouraged from bounty hunting since criminals can log out or suicide at any time, our heroes turn to trading and courier work.
Isaac, are you a ship? Oh yeah, there's definitely a ship flying around very quickly around the port. There's enough crime set though, but also I'm not on my ship. To your left, Relic, do you see that ship parked?
No, I'm trying to land as quickly as possible.
I think it might be trying to maybe ram you. It's coming towards you. Behind you, above.
I mean, is there anything I can really do other than just
Isaac, do you want to deal with this person in the ship? Do you have a ship, Isaac?
I could spawn in my freelancer. It takes 2.5 minutes.
Okay, that person landed, Relic.
Okay.
Or I think they're about to land. I don't think they were trying to ram you. I think they just sort of blew at flying.
Hey, me too, man. What do you know? Alright, I'm landing. You said that I kind of panicked and swerved around and got way off course. But...
Yeah, I know. I saw. Well, granted, this person really sort of blows up whatever they're trying to do.
Alright, go inside and sell your scrap.
I'm streaming. Can you guys look at this pretty quickly so I can go inside?
Yeah. Turn stream. What is it?
So I just came down this ladder.
Yeah. Oh, poor man.
I just look at this shit, like... No, that's the third floor. Cockpit's over there. And then I need to go back here.
I don't know if this guy appreciates me just sort of, like, chilling on top of his ship.
Nathaniel, he's definitely... He's duded.
Oh, let's see if this kills me.
The elevator.
I think this person is trying to, like... Is someone standing behind me?
Is it on the little side thing?
Hello?
Hello.
Oh, hey. I'm standing on top of this person's Aegis Gladiator. I think they're about to take off.
Aegis combat assist. Systems green.
Thomas, where's the elevator?
It's in the bottom, kind of near the back.
Oh, fuck. This might kill me.
Is it underneath the, like, little pod sticking off to the side?
No, it's underneath the middle and center. It looks for, like, a giant black square that's, like, a different color than the rest, because shaders are hard.
Bottom travel.
Oh.
Initiated.
What?
What happened?
Oh, is this it?
What happened to Duke?
I'm sitting... I'm sitting on top of the Aegis Gladius. Or Aegis Gladius, whatever the fuck it is. And he just QT'd.
and I'm still on a ship.
Oh. So you're in QT? Just in, out in the space?
Yeah.
That's concerning.
Hello? Hello? Can you hear me?
Go third person.
Oh no. Is the server breaking? What's going on?
Oh boy.
He's trying to get me off.
Ah.
Uh-oh. He's coming in hot. He's gonna scrape you off.
Oh no. If he scrapes me off, I'll give it to him.
What?
Is he trying to? What? I can't check a...
How did you manage this? He's trying to scrape you off.
Oh no! Yeah, I don't know whose ship it is.
Wait, so if he goes into QT, you just stay on?
I just stay on.
Yeah.
He's trying.
So.
Oh, what's he going? Oh, is he just gonna smash me down? I think he might. Oh.
Not into the caddy. Don't do it.
He's looking at the caddy, bro. He wants the caddy.
Why is he?
Don't do it. I think he's gonna do it. He's trying to scrape me off still. I can tell he's a mouse and keyboard user because his movements are very jerky.
Precise but no, jerky, yeah.
He's opening
Oh, I thought he was gonna jump out.
Oh, he just opened the cockpit to see if it would knock you off.
Oh, he's coming in hot.
Weapon system.
Oh, no.
Did he crash it? Yeah, he crashed it.
Oh, no.
Was that into the caddy?
Oh, God.
No, I don't think so.
You get an interior vehicle. That's what it looks like.
But so, we're changing servers?
Yeah, let's do it. Did you sell everything?
This may turn out to be football is basically just like modern gladiatorial violence.
I'm jumping there now, Relic. I don't know. Football. I've lost a bit of my. It's lost its lure a bit.
It's a little like overly. We're smashed our big sweaty man bodies together. Like, I don't know.
Not even that. I don't know. Oh, flag on the play.
Wow, yours is behind. That was like 2 minutes. Isaiah ago. Thomas is hurt.
Holding. Offense number 70. Yeah, that's why I was confused when he. Bruh. That's why I was confused when he said they went for two. Second big penalty against Junior today. Relic?
Wait. What? Why am I tumbling out of sky?
Open all doors. Did you open all doors?
Don't hate me. I swear to God, don't hate me. There's nothing I could do about that.
What happened?
I heard Duke go, "Oh!" And I'm like, I come out of a menu. Friendly fire. I'm like, what? Why am I tumbling from space?
Okay, wait.
It's alright.
Hate the freelancer.
look.
It's a bad ship. It's ugly. Everyone has it. It's common. It's not cool. There's a lot of stuff wrong with it.
Including that everyone has it.
Yeah. I mean, mostly it's just a common ship, and it's not good. It's not, like, particularly great at anything it does.
I think the Cutlass is just shaped better than
that. Yeah, other than... Oh, fuck. Deck collision. Landing successful. Isaac, hurry, spec me, spec me. Am I streaming?
Okay. What's going on? Oh boy. Where? Oh. Oh, I see. I see. Can you? Oh no. Oh, that didn't. It didn't like that. It didn't like. Oh, what?
Oh.
Room.
Wait, am I in my ship or am I in the store? I'm so confused.
Yes, the answer is yes. You are in both.
Okay.
You're telling me you shouldn't buy anything here.
It's fine, it's fine. I'm just gonna go for my stuff.
I haven't found any Q-type asteroids in so long.
Oh god.
Can you take off?
We'll see, there's someone else here. Oh, that's my ship. My old ship. How did I. Oh, right, I crashed. Wait. Yeah, that's my old ship. It's just sitting there.
That's still pretty funny.
Yeah, when I went in my old ship, get the movie glass glitch, it just sent me into the middle of space or something.
I found a Q-type, but it's only 1%. I don't think 1%'s are worth it.
You have to keep reloading it. Can I just, like... Yeah. Wait, fuck. Dude, this is so sketchy. Well, I have now crashed both my ships trying to get here.
Another Q-type, and it's 1% again. These Q-types are 1%. Not worth it.
Getting into my seat is surprisingly easy. Oh wait, as soon as
I thought that was me, but I just keep hearing landing complete, launch sequence successful.
No, I literally got in my seat and just pushed me out. That was it.
But alas, nothing seemed to be going well for poor Pattern of Duke Land.
I have overclocked my engine.
In your buggy.
Thank you.
Maybe that's why you exploded.
No, this is the first time I've done this. If you come over here, you can see like the suspension of my buggy just like on the ground.
For me, it's your whole buggy is on fire right there.
Whose ship is next to yours?
I don't know.
Oh my god! Duke! How did you just explode?
Please record that, I was not watching. Oh, his body just slumped out. Oh, now it's shaking!
I wish I could record that from my perspective.
Oh, buddy, oh
no. I don't know, man.
Pattern of Duke Land found himself in the company of criminals. And was seduced by the promises of easy AUEC and distilled spirits.
Get back. Oh.
Many of those words, as you can remember, on a computer or on a piece of paper, I'm going to try to be quiet.
I presume you're getting a bit of a crime stat.
He doesn't see me.
No, I want to see how much of a crime stat I can rank up.
You do
do want to be careful with the grieving thing, though. Like, it isn't, considering the situation, but, like, you gotta be careful with it.
The cruelty and depravity of his crimes only escalated, culminating with the murder of his friend Relic in cold blood.
I have two green dots on my radar. He's fucking around right on top of this. It really looked like you were getting sucked into the quantum there, Duke.
Oh, I have a ballistic pistol, by the way.
But is it gold?
No. Did you subscribe ever?
Ages ago, for a little bit.
Do you have any medi pens, Isaac?
I do. Still can't trade them.
Ah. There's hidden reputation in this game, so if you do good missions, you lose access to, like, illegal deliveries. And if you do illegal deliveries, you lose access to, like, the...
Wait, is Relic dead?
What happened?
No, you're fine.
Why would you say that?
I can't see anything.
Why would you say that?
My screen is black and I can't.
You're alive. Are you okay?
What happened?
What's going on?
What did you do?
Nothing. What? No, I never shot my gun.
I will hilt self-destruct if you don't answer what
I did
happened.
Not shoot my gun.
You press middle mouse button to make an instant.
I only pressed middle mouse button like 10 times because I thought it wasn't doing anything.
What happened to you, Thomas? Thomas, are you okay? He's gone!
Wait, did Relic die?
I think he died.
There's no way.
Yeah, he died. How'd you die?
How did I die, Duke?
Duke, how'd you die?
I'm so sorry.
Fucking hell.
It's
an hour getting this set up!
Hop into like a freelancer and just come jump to us.
No.
You don't have to. Oh my god. I'm so sorry.
What did you do?
I pressed middle mouse button on because I thought you could.
What is the one thing we've been told about middle mouse button, Duke?
It's a lethal takedown.
Press it to do a lethal melee takedown.
Okay, well it wasn't.
Press it, what do you think's gonna happen?
I did it like five times and nothing happened, so I thought you were okay.
Has no captain.
Oh god.
And so that is how the great pattern of Duke Land became my cellmate. He seems like a nice guy, except that he keeps stealing all my chocolate milk. I hope someone breaks him out of here soon.